What's up, Gunpla Modelers? This is Play2K2, and before we start looking at the Gundam Age 1 normal from the new series Gundam Age, I forgot to mention something in my last video for the Gafran, or however you want to pronounce it. I forgot the stickers. There's five of them in total, one for the eyes and four for the armor pieces. So that's what I forgot. Anyway, let's try to unbox this. Here's how the box looks. And if you have seen Robert184's or Too Old for Toys video reviews, I highly suggest looking at them. And this is a shout out to Too Old for Toys. That video you did for this guy, I actually sat through the whole thing. And I was kind of impressed. It was very different from what I was expecting for a Gundam kit, but at the same time, it looks really awesome. I can't believe the articulation on this thing. It looks amazing. And also, shout out to Robert184. I'm glad that you suggested this kit because it looks pretty awesome. And to both of you guys, I have to say one thing. Sorry if I beat you to punch for the Gofran, and I hope you do get it one day. I'll let you know how it comes out because I haven't built it yet. I'm currently doing all the unboxings at this time. But in a future point, I will do a review for both kits. Anyway, you already seen the outside of the box, which I just did, and we're going to start with the A plate, which has all your standard colors, red, white, and blue, and yellow. And there's that mysterious piece that everyone keeps talking about. I'm going to keep it on the tree until we find out what it does. Anyway, here's all the parts from the first tree. Here's polycaps. Who hasn't seen enough of those? Sticker sheet. Nothing much to say there. You get two sets of beam savers, long and short, and like I said in my video, this is a big spoiler if you haven't seen this yet. But when this Gundam stabs the hell out of the Gafran, I was like, damn, that was awesome. I mean, seriously, you don't see that much in this series, or any Gundam series. And also with the Gafran, how it took out the Genoese during when the Genoese was launching, that was epic. I'm like, that was a change of tactics I've ever seen in the series. So, my applause. I actually will be watching the series. Anyway, here's the B plate falling out of my finger. This is pretty much the whole white plate, not just the one from the A plate. And here is the C plate, which has all the inner detail, inner frame to shield, let's say, and the gun, and hands, manipulators, everything you will enjoy. And here's the manual. Pretty nice looking. Probably seen the review from everyone else already. Also, this is the Prime 92. I don't know if you saw my comment, but it tells you right here on the instructions that if you rotate it 90 degrees, you can move the shield to the side instead of having to face it back. You might want to check that again. Sorry. But yeah, I've actually enjoyed your videos as well, Prime 92, and keep up the good work. I want to see how your inspection color kit comes out, by the way, of your Devo Gundam. Anyway, here's everything. And I don't know what I want to build first. Because, as you saw from my Something Unique number 7 today, the October 12th, I got four boxes, or four kits. One you just saw me build, which is now up, hopefully. And I have my Gafron and this guy. And then we got this guy for last. Because I feel like doing this one last. Because I want to do some painting to it. I want to do some customizing to it. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. And this has been Spider-Tick A2. I hope you enjoyed. For the third time I said that. And I'll catch you next time.